Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Let's learn about imines, which are formed from primary amines and ketones or aldehydes. On the screen is a reaction of a primary amine with a ketone. You could also use an aldehyde to form a carbon-nitrogen double bond with loss of water. The CN double bond is called an imine. This reaction is reversible. The position of the reaction is determined by the amount of water in the reaction. If water is removed, the reaction favors the imine product. If water is present in excess, the amine and carbonyl compound are favored. Forward is an amine formation, backwards is a hydrolysis. Note that this reaction only works with primary amines. The solvent is often an alcohol, not water. Many people include a bit of acid as a catalyst for the reaction, but it generally works well with or without it. Let's see a mechanism for this reaction. It requires five steps. Step one, the nucleophilic amine attacks the carbonyl to form a tetrahedral intermediate. Step two, we need to lose the oxygen. So let's protonate it with the alcohol solvent. We still have a plus on that nitrogen. Step three, the alkoxide from the previous step can deprotonate the nitrogen. Step four, the neutral nitrogen is now electron-rich enough to kick out the oxygen as hydroxide. The result of this step is a positively charged species. This is a protonated imine. It's called an iminium ion. Step five, the hydroxide that we just formed can deprotonate the nitrogen. That forms our imine product plus the side product of water. All these steps are reversible. The overall process is also reversible. Once you form an imine, you must keep it away from water, or else you'll hydrolyze it right back to the amine and carbonyl starting materials. This reaction is very similar to the formation of acetals and ketals. The mechanism is different, but both processes involve the reversible conversion of a carbonyl to a new functional group with loss of water. Review the mechanism of acetal formation and look for similarities. So that is the story of imines and the mechanism for their formation. They are formed from primary amines and aldehydes or ketones and contain a carbon-nitrogen double bond.